Hello everyone again. Welcome back to our second session, right? So right now, let's move on to our lesson for today. As you know already, for second session, we study our book Hangout One, right? So everyone, do you have our book already? Good. So right now, let's continue our lesson for today that we still continue in our lesson that we talk about welcome, right?So everyone, do you still remember our vocabulary from the previous day? Good. Okay, so right now teacher want you to review again that related with our previous vocabulary that we talk about color and number, right? Okay, so everyone, let's look at our whiteboard in here. Now let's look at our whiteboard in here that you can see. Teacher want you to review again about the vocabularyThat you learned it already from yesterday, right? That we focus on color and number. But yesterday we study number 1 and 2, number 9 only, right? Okay, so right now let's read again with teacher that related with our word in here that we focus on color and number. So right now let's read color with teacher. So colors: pink, green, blue, yellowblack, orange, red, purple. Okay, and numbers, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, right? Okay, so for today, our lesson, teacher want you to continue that related with our number also.That you need to know from number 10 until number 20, right? The way how to write our word of our number, right? Okay, so everyone, let's look at our here. So here is our new lesson for today that you need to write number 10 to 20, right? So right now, let's look in here. So here is number 10, 11,12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, right? So here is the number and the word of that number, how to write, right? So you need to remember how to write the word from number 10 until number 20, right?Okay, so now let's read one more time, teacher, and after that we will do in our textbook. Okay, so now let's start. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, right? Okay, good job everyone. Okay, so right now let's move on to our course book that you need to open your book on page 8. So here is our page 8 everyone. So you need to open your book right now. And one more thing, don't forget, if you have pencil, you can use your pencil to practice our exercise in here because it's very easy for you toerase if you have a mistake, right? So in here, let's look at our exercise E that they want you to match and say. So what does it mean, match and say? So in here we have the number and we have the word of that number also. So need to find the word match to the correct number in here, and after that you need to say or to repeat, right? Okay, example.In here that you can see, they draw the line already. It's like they match the number 20 to the correct word of 20, right? So after they match it already, they need to say 20, 20. So now let's move to here. Here is number 10, right? So where is the word number 10? So in here, right? So we need to matchFrom the number 10 here to the word number 10 in here, right? To the word number 10 in here, and after that you need to say 10, 10, right? Okay, so this one teacher keep it for you, so you need to do it for this one, and after that when you finish you need to take a photo and send it to teacher. So right now let's move on to F. you need to listen and circle. So in here we have picture number one is Emma, picture number two is Brian, and picture number three is Alex, right? So we have three picture in here. So how old are they? You need to listen carefully, and after that you need to use your pencil to circle the correct age of them. Example, teacher provide you the listening track, and after that you hear, and then you hear that Emma C is 6 years old. So need to circle six, right? Okay, so in here we have three answers, 6, 8, 6, 7, and 8. So when you hear which one is the correct age of Emma, you need to circle, right? Okay, so in here teacher will provide you the listening track right now. So listen carefully, and after that we will check our answer all together, right? Okay, so now let's start.
F. Listen and circle. Number one.
She is Emma. She is 7.
Number two.
He is Brian. He is 9.
Number three.
I am Alex. I am 11.
Okay, everyone. So I know that you finished your answer already, right? So right now, let's take a photo and send it to your teacher that your answer is correct or not. And one more thing in here, don't forget the last point. They want you to write about your name. Example, I am Emma. I am Emma. I am 7 years old, right? So right now you can practice with your friend in your group. You can ask like, everyone, how old are you? So your friend will say that I'm 7 years old, I'm 6 years old, I'm 5 years old, or I'm 10 years old, or I'm 15 years old, right? So you can use that question to ask your friend in our group that related with the age that you need to ask, how old are you, right? Okay, so now it's time for our second session. So after this video, teacher will provide you the homework. So if you have any question that related with our lesson for today, you can ask your teacher in our group, right? So now it's time. See you again tomorrow. Goodbye, everyone.